It's Bubba Draft Baseball. Take care, Kaz. Thanks for coming by, man. Seven times through. All right, lucky number seven. The first list is going to be finished, and we're going to start the second list. So, boom. Lucky number seven. And now let's go ahead and send the teams through. Lucky number seven. Right, here we go. So I'm going to put this in alphabetical order. Congratulations, Craig. You got the Rockies. They're a really good team. The Rays are extremely good. The Red Sox, Christian. Let's see what happens in the break. Hope. No trades. It is just time to rip. Everything ships. Nice Torkelson. Everything ships. Hunter Goodman, Colorado. That was a good crumb. And there is our first really nice Red Sox one right there. A Mayer. For Christian S. Refractor, Austin Love, Bowman first. Congratulations, Christian, with a nice mayor coming out. Oh, Indy Rodriguez here for Arturo, number 299. Blaze Jordan. Dominguez, here we go. Oh, bye. Tell me it's a big parallel. It's a great hit, Cowser. It is a purple parallel. So 228 or 250. Cowser's a big name. So that's a great hit. Congratulations, Arturo. Very nice. And right behind it is an autograph for the A's owner, Karen P. All right. So a very nice Cowser number to 250 and an Oakland A's base auto. One of the top pitching youngsters right there. Nice Tigers one. Here's my rankings board. Cowser ends up about seventh or eighth on my personal rankings there. And can see right here, these are all the biggest names we're looking for. Of course, there's some other big names too, but that's really the cream of the crop right there. Everything ships. Jay Allen, very good, Jay Allen. Oh, look at this. Nice Tigers, cracked ice looking atomic. Invictus numbered to 150. Tigers, that's pretty awesome. Mason, this is your Invictus. And it's number 250 in atomic refractor. Brewers, Sal Frelick, Genesis. Bowman's first refractor. Another Bowman's first refractor. Boom. So I just thought I'd put that up there for a second. Chad Patrick, Bowman's first refractor. This one definitely has more of a blue look to it than the others. So far, we've had a nice Couser and a nice Oakland A's auto. Henry Davis. That Invictus was really nice, too. Pirates, Arturo, Henry Davis. Craig, you got this Morales number to $4.99. Oh, there we go. Our second autograph is a refractor. So big congratulations to Scott. Scott pulled down an autograph right here. And then we pulled a Mets number to 150. New York. New York. This could be a multi-auto box. Well, what I meant to say was it could have more than the three autographs because we have so many packs left to open still. We do. We have four more packs to open. Ethan Wilson. Look at this. Oh, it's a Genesis. Parallel Blue Jays. Mason, congratulations. What a great parallel to have. Number 299. Cooper Kinney, Bowman's first for the Rays. Nice Rockies Invicta. Rockies. That's our second Invicta out of the box. It did have extra auto in here. I thought it might. Congratulations, Drew. Zane Mills, Bowman first. Ho, four autos in this box. Nice. Number 2250. Nice one there, Scott. So a lot of fun ripping open this Bowman Draft Jumbo. A lot of big hits. A lot of nice stuff. Congratulations with some of the great things that came out of here. Hope.